Jody! My God. Are you all right? Good God, what happened?
I just wanted to go out. Don't you be like everyone else for once?
Oh, no, no. It's okay. It's okay.
Get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss.
I heard there's something wrong.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
He's reading it, don't even make sense.
What's up happening there? That is quite jealous. This one needs to be at the hospital, like, 10 minutes ago.
It's going to be okay, sir.
What they look like?
What could that be? They're not telling us everything.
I'm sorry.
Never go back.
I'm sorry.
There's no way to continue.
I'm sorry, sir. We can't go back.